Hi, I'm Cam Witt, Product Marketing Manager, and I'd like to welcome you to our Intrinsic Reliability Series. In this video series, we're discussing motor component reliability, why it's important, potential causes of motor failure, and the preventative measures you can take during the design phase to keep your motor running optimally. Today, we'll be discussing Infinitum's Integrated Variable Frequency Drive, or VFD. By default, a motor operates at a fixed speed due to a fixed voltage and frequency input. In order to change the speed of a motor, you need a VFD. A VFD allows you to control the frequency and voltage going into your motor, and more precisely control the motor's overall performance. Infinitum's VFD consists of three main components. First, the rectifier. The rectifier takes AC voltage from a power source and turns it into DC voltage. Second is the DC bus. This transfers the DC voltage power. Third is the inverter. The inverter uses a series of power electronic switches to convert the DC voltage back into a sine wave AC voltage that's input into the motor. While many other motor manufacturers sell drives separate from the motor, Infinitum VFDs are integrated with the motor, forming a motor drive system. Typical external VFDs have several common points of failure. Overcurrent or short circuits cause damage to the power electronic switches, overheating electronics, and overvoltage stress. Loose connections or bad wiring between the VFD and motor, electromagnetic interference, EMI, and signal losses on communication links, power line transient voltages, or high components of harmonics presented in the power line. Even dust, debris, and moisture can build up in the VFD, causing damage. The Infinitum VFD designed for reliability and to mitigate failure. Our integrated VFD motor drive system minimizes the length of the cables connecting the VFD and the motor, thus eliminating human errors during assembly. We closely match the VFD and the motor's power, parameters, performance without overstressing components. Stress on motor drives happen when the system doesn't match the capacity and application demand. Purchasing motors and drives from different manufacturers who aren't optimized to work together can result in a mismatch of load handling. Infinitum assures each motor is right-sized for load conditions, reducing overheating. Our integrated hardware continuously monitors voltage, currents, and the temperature of electronic circuits, resulting in a VFD specifically tuned to the motor with fewer opportunities for failure. In the event of improper application of motor sizing, our intelligent VFDs have built-in mechanisms to safely operate the motor system without causing an unnecessary shutdown. For example, using real-time temperature monitoring, the VFD will issue an over-temperature warning and slow the motor down if heat buildup occurs. We designed our VFD and motor to meet the thermal performance of various load conditions. Through simulation, testing, and FMEA, we optimized the cooling fin geometries, strategically position the semiconductor power devices on heat sinks, and eliminate the need for liquid cooling. Infinitum's motor control software and hardware is designed for peak system performance. We optimized the control software to reduce losses, harmonics, and EMI. In addition, the physical proximity of the VFD to the motor reduces EMI and noise in the control signals. Harmonic mitigation techniques, including AC line reactors, DC link chokes, multi-plus rectifiers, and active front ends are available or can be developed for custom application. At Infinitum, we've designed our VFD with success in mind. We offer the same control options as most market-leading HVAC VFDs and DC motors. Our integrated VFD has optional IoT connectivity built in. When paired with the sensors on a printed circuit board stator, this provides you with a real-time view of the health and safety of your motor. Our state-of-the-art variable frequency drive facilitates variable speed applications, reducing overall energy usage by running the motor at lower speeds. This provides a level of control not available in conventional motors, and the high switching frequency of the VFD, up to 200 kHz, also dramatically reduces audible noise. To learn more about motor component reliability, visit goinfinitum.com/technology. Thanks for watching.